ready? Are you recording? Okay, here we go again. Uh-oh, what happened to him? Oh,
the execution of a man convicted of killing a police officer more than 30 years ago is still on hold right now.
You can see whiskers hanging out of his mouth.
The execution was scheduled for 4 o'clock today. Manuel Valle was convicted of shooting and killing a 12-year-old police officer in Pennsylvania in 1978. Some locals who opposed the death penalty
were
opposed to the execution this afternoon.
He's going to answer that one, too.
Homeless filed a video today at the Extended Nations for Real Life Chamber, which I was starting. While they emphasize
that
his family, the protesters say they don't believe in the death penalty. They mourn that the victim's family for the tragedy, the excitement, and the pain they were asked to endure. But executing the president is for an innocent, is not the innocent. The victim's son says the family is ready for justice. The execution was originally scheduled for August 2nd, making today the second time it was delayed.
What are you doing, buddy? That's the water temperature, 75, looks like 75.
Well, those cold temperatures weren't around today, that's for sure. They jumped up to 88 degrees, 1 degree warmer than normal, but Derek is right, we have hundreds of miles of air coming our way for the weekend.
Oh, the little one's going?
Mild or cooling, I think it might be different.
Get this on tape, Billy.
Shining all is well as we look to the west of the Jupiter Inlet area. We see a lot of cloud cover, it's all thinning out. This looks at live CBS 12 storm track radar. We're seeing a lot of showers right around Lake Okeechobee. They're all drifting away and flying. Nothing you can see on the radar over the time period there. But earlier, they were all kind of parked right off the corner there at the edge of Lake Okeechobee. And you can see how that showers can be really in the morning.
Did you get him?
Yeah.
Come on.
You got it.
He's still being
Now the big one's looking for one. He swallowed him.
You got that on video, right? Oh my goodness. He's got his antenna hanging out of his mouth. Okay, I'm going to get two more. Pause it for a second.